quickly see.
Situation is something like this. We have a charged conductor of any shape. Whatever charge we give it, because it's a conductor, charge will spread on the surface. We are giving it positive charge. There are two points. One is A and another is B. We want to find electric intensity at those points. Naturally, if I have a charge conductor inside, charge is zero. So if I keep a unit positive charge out here, there will be no charge inside to repel the unit positive charge. So electric intensity inside a charged conductor is zero. E is zero. Electric intensity is zero at point B. At point A, I want to find out electric intensity using Gauss theorem. Consider a cylindrical Gaussian surface. You can see this cylindrical Gaussian surface such that its axis is along AB. Okay. Its area is ds. Actually, ds is the area. Ds is the area which is enclosed by this Gaussian cylinder inside this one. Can you see that? So we are considering a Gaussian cylinder of surface area ds. Area vector is normal to the area, so ds bar will be somewhere around like this. If I keep a unit positive charge at A, this charged portion will repel the unit positive charge like this. So electric intensity and ds will coincide. Now let sigma, small sigma, be the surface charge density of the conductor or charge per unit area of the conductor. TMEI over the Gaussian surface, TMEI will be epsilon E ds cos theta. Theta is 0, angle between E and ds is 0, so epsilon E ds it will be. Epsilon will be the permittivity of the medium surrounding the conductor. Total charge enclosed by the Gaussian surface will be the charge on this much portion. You understand? Gaussian surface is protruding out of the conductor. So wherever it intersects the conductor, on that surface whatever charge is present is the charge enclosed by the Gaussian surface, which is sigma into ds. Sigma was charge per unit area of this surface into area ds. Correct? Sigma into ds. Charge per unit area into area. Area gets cancelled, we get total charge. By Gauss theorem, TMEI equal to charge enclosed by the Gaussian surface. Charge enclosed by the Gaussian surface was sigma into ds. TMEI was epsilon E ds. We can arrange for E. It will be ds ds gets cancelled. Sigma by epsilon. Sorry. This is epsilon. So epsilon will take down. Ds gets cancelled, E equal to sigma by epsilon. But then you can observe there is no distance small r in this derivation like it was present in earlier derivation, but unlike that it is not here. Small r is not there. Secondly, listen, what is epsilon? Permittivity of a medium surrounding the conductor, dielectric constant of the medium if I know, and permittivity of air or vacuum if I know. Epsilon, I can write it as epsilon naught k. Any problem? This relation gives electric intensity just outside a charged conductor of any shape.